Okay. Have all the dinosaurs happy. Happy and fulfilled. I'll tell you guys, it was not easy. Not easy in the slightest. But we did it. We got all the species that we wanted off the island. Now for the carnivores.
Yay! Because of us, the dinosaurs have a new home. Welcome to Sanctuary.
Well, well, well. Look at what you've done. Never a doubt in my mind.
Really?
Correct! I never doubted you'd fail. But I'm glad, obviously, that you didn't. Either way, I kind of feel like I was winning. So, color me surprised! And who doesn't like a surprise?
We don't like surprises.
Discovery, then. We like those, right?
Yes, discoveries. That's what we're about.
Your possessions.
Our priority on Sanctuary should be the dinosaurs first. Everything else is secondary. Part of that focus will be on the welfare of these animals, specifically their nutrition. Together, we are going to reintroduce them to prehistoric plant life.
Expedition center. I will just.
With our new island comes new dinosaurs.
Right back.
Specifically, we are going to research and incubate a Euoplocephalus. Start by getting fossil and genome data.
I see you're looking to introduce new dinosaurs to Sanctuary. A Euoplocephalus. There's a mouthful, huh?
Indeed.
Fortunately, it looks like a herbivore, so shouldn't be any of its mouthful of me, right?
It looks like a herbivore. It was a carnivore. It's pretty terrifying. Well, that's our mission as of right now. Dinosaur welfare. Well, they should be fine. Where do we get Euoplocephalus? I thought it's a North American dinosaur. Was it a North American dinosaur? Thought it was. So 5,000. 60,000, there we go. To research it, okay. Search tab. Currently powered off because I wasn't using it. I guess they're gonna wait off on the carnivores. Damn power troubles. Let's just go ahead and get another small power station. All right. guest services. Okay, variety, great welfare, or satisfaction. Don't have any food or drink stuff. Try to keep everything as compact as I can get it. Nice. Alright, so we need a... Fossils? Yeah, fossils. Almost forgot about you. Wow, this place is actually coming together pretty nicely. It's nice and compact. Research center. So there's apparently no guests. Does it have satisfaction if I activate it? No. So I'll deactivate it for now. So, let me see a helicopter.
Confirming task.
Forgot stegosaurs don't like crowded enclosures, so you're gonna put those guys somewhere not there. In their own pen. Over here. Again, love them, but Jesus, they are annoying sometimes. Like that. Like why? You're gonna tell me I missed. Where's the other one? Okay.
en route to pick up the asset. En route to collect the asset. Collecting asset. Heading to collect the asset. Commencing asset transit.
There we go. So it has a gate. About to become irritated. Oops. That's all five of them. They're only just about to become angry. Water is up there, and so is food. Big enough enclosure for them. Definitely.
Delivery complete.
There you go, guys. And of course, there's attacking hands.
Understood.
Typical. Everybody else. Good? Good. Alright. Fossil Center. Euphocephalus and T-Rex. That's all of them.
Transportation complete.
Yeah. Nice. Where is coming along. How are the finances? steadily climbing. Oh yeah. Guys are great. There's their office. Click. Yeah, he's gonna be okay.
Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
Well, while we're waiting for that, see about that's so much better already. Having sandy beaches for bodies of water, yes, thank you. Ah, release. You're all plus Cephalus. Oh, it's white. Nobody told me it was white.
Make sure our new friend is right. Comfortable in her enclosure.
2 to 6. This is kind of our go-to operations center over here. rotten wood. $20,000. No, $200,000 to grow rotten wood. Interesting, to say the least.
Did it. The dinosaur seems to have taken to her new menu. This opens up so many new possibilities. One in particular, a new dinosaur, another herbivore, an Oranosaurus. Research and incubate this animal. She'll love these plants.
Attending to feeder supply. Confirmed.
Hey, a dinosaur. Adorable. I'm gonna see how much
transporting asset.
Scenery things are worth.
Asset delivery confirmed.
Beautiful.
Asset transported.
This will be from the Queen herself.
Make sure your combinations of plants are matched up correctly to your dinosaur species enclosures. I'd hate to see what an angry dinosaur would do to you. Which is to say, I wouldn't mind seeing it either.
I mean... basically, I want them to have gotten themselves fixed. Alright, let's get the monorail right here beside the T-Rex. Watch the T-Rex, oof. There she is. And she's immediately sick. Of course. But what though? Where are we?
Hey, ladies and gentlemen.
Control reassigned.
To the park.
We're from Tyrannosaurus Rex to the park. Great idea. What the heck is she sick with? Just immediately. Okay. Some air time. She is PO'd.
Diseased dinosaurs detected.
Rabies immediately. Rabid T-Rex. That's not good.
asset requiring collection.
There we go. A hunter. Where's the unfortunate goat? What does this one look like?
Keep both dinosaurs content and contained while we prepare for our next test.
What does she need? Here we go. Alright, we're good.
Confirmed. Acknowledged.
Transportation complete.
Amazing.
Delivery complete.
Okay, get this dinosaur, along with the Euoplocephalus, thriving, and it will act as our proof of concept for our paleobotanical research.
Interesting. I like that has the herbivore symbol. Jurassic tour.
This is what success feels like. Something meaningful. This is pioneering work. Just like bringing back the dinosaurs, these plant species now join the living.
Terrific. Here's what I want to know. Can humans consume these plants?
Why are you asking?
Well, you can't make friends with salad, believe me, but you can make money. An exciting new opportunity for our guests. Eat what the dinos eat. And this time, it's not raw goat or your slowest relative.
Well, I really can't argue with that. And Cabot, I don't want to.
There we are.
The last of the rescue dinosaurs are due to be arriving soon. We are so close to making Sanctuary everything it can be.
All right.
The last first dinosaurs are arriving. We've got to create the appropriate environments for them. Make them comfortable.
So when can we start treating our paleo curation business as a business? No harm in that, said no one in this line of work ever.
All right, well, see you guys in the next part. Attention, please. This attraction